Okay, installation of a solar hot air panel. We have our 30 watt PV panel to power the motor. We've mounted the hot air panel itself. As you can see here, we use Unirac tilt legs, go into a flashing, bolt them onto the studs. This will be our cold air in, and that is the hot air out going down into the house.